My name is Liam Kelly. My degree is the PhD in Food Agricultural Resource Economics, and I'm in my first year. My father was born and raised in Haiti, and so I knew from a very young age, after various visits to the country, that I wanted to spend time better understanding poverty and hunger and the issues that I had observed in Haiti. Coming to Guelph and deciding to pursue this area of research, specifically economics, was actually quite an easy decision. This really was the best approach for me to directly analyze these issues and try to come up with tangible solutions and policy alternatives. Luckily, my advisor, Dr. Brady Deaton, supported me in obtaining funding and helped me to develop a research program to go into the field in rural Haiti. I spent 6 months doing door-to-door surveying, doing hundreds of interviews with different landowners, male and female, which was a central component of my research. I was basically analyzing land tenure and land issues by interviewing landowners, lawyers, NGO employees. It was just a comprehensive look at basically the land tenure system in that area. Afterwards, I was given the opportunity to present my research at the Canadian Economics Association meeting in Vancouver, and I was just presented with a range of opportunities to develop myself as a professional and as an academic. One of the main reasons I decided to come back to the FAIR department was based on my experiences in my master's degree. Basically, my advisor gave me the opportunity to pursue research that I really was passionate about. His willingness to support me on a somewhat risky project directly led me to come back and do my PhD because I felt well supported. With my master's, we were looking specifically at inherited land and issues of gender. And this time we'll be taking a much broader lens and looking at larger issues on a more global scale. I felt very confident that I was going to be able to reach my career goals with the support of FAIR and within the University of Guelph.